Hello everybody, my name is Junikoma and I'm hermaphrodite. I was born hermaphrodite, and that is why I'm not in the NBA. They told me I couldn't play. They don't know if I'm either male or female. So, but I have to still play. I don't want to waste my talent. I'm real good in basketball. I'm the best hermaphrodite basketball player ever. I have to go to Yep somehow, but yeah, I will. So, this is why I'm not in the NBA, because I'm hermaphrodite. I'm a he, she, or she. I'm proud too. And I think that is why I'm so good in basketball, because I'm hermaphrodite. But I'm not sure if I'm because I'm just talented or I'm hermaphrodite. Nothing wrong with being hermaphrodite. I'd rather be hermaphrodite than a regular human being. We're different. That's how God made me. I'm proud. See how attractive I am? It really doesn't matter. It really doesn't matter at all. Bye, everybody. I'll put more videos up. See how good I am.